got a 10-1 in the last game because he was holding his mouth. So he's already. He's already.
Yeah, he's already starting it up.
Go, go, go!
Oh! Trailer! Nick!
He was trying to feed it to him, but Nick didn't catch up. We talked about this in video. Exactly, actually.
Xander, catch him!
Yeah. did a whole series on trailers. And you know, we just watched Xander not catch up, not recognize it. They had a trailer coming and you needed to pick him up and he didn't do it.
They had one here this last cycle, but then the one before, Nick should have been.
Well, I did that because every state championship we've won or lost has been trailers and long roll plays. That's what kills or makes us win.
You got to get him to understand the guy without the puck is more dangerous.
Better boy, Ty.
He didn't
have a lot to do. has so many chains.
Thank you.
intentionally off the board, and it came out the other side, and he guarded right there, picked up his own rebound, and shot it in.
Like intentionally?
Oh, yeah. That's purely intentionally. Good. It was a thing of beauty. Bounce it right off the bat.
That's awesome. Wow. Money?
But. I'll probably just sit this down until I can score it by the way. You just have to see it. Out of 8-4 in the summer, AP came down the side of the anyway. And he, because he's a right hander, in front. And as he ran in front of him, he took a stick like this, put it between his legs, and got the puck from behind, and from behind, lifted it and popped up with his stick between his legs. It's like, did he just do that? We have that on video. Oh my god. In fact, I have that on my phone somewhere if I search hard enough. No, stay home. He's in front of him now. I'm talking about him. Stay home. That's the other thing we talked about. Don't have both defensemen going behind the net. Derek keeps doing it. He's done it like 4 times this year.